Good morning, this is Grandma. Welcome back to the Robson Channel, and please subscribe. Well, I'm going to talk about today is confess God with your mouth. If you love the Lord with all your heart, then you say it. Oh, I love you, Lord, with all my heart. And you say good things about the Lord, and you put it into action. When you speak the word of God in action, it comes out to Him. And you say, Lord, I want to be free. Lord, I have you in my heart. Lord, I love you with all my heart, and I lean not unto your own understanding. Acknowledge God, and He shall direct your path. He leads you into righteousness, and He will give you the courage to speak out. Long time ago, I couldn't speak out. I was so scared, I couldn't say words. I would just mumble and fumble over my words. So, well, I think I am doing better today, because God has got inside of me and showed me the way. And He is the truth. He is the light of this world. He will help you day by day. All you have to do is call upon Him, and He will show you the way. The word is inside of you. Don't put bad things into your mind. Put good things out there. We had a family member get baptized over the weekend. Two family members. One is named DeAndre, and the other one named as Javon. Javon is only 6 years old, and he'll be 7 in July. Dre is 25 years old. He went to take a stand to walk with the Lord, and he was baptized in Jesus' name. God bless him and keep him, and continue to keep your hands upon him. He has to have someone to talk to him about God. You can't leave him standing out there by himself. He's got to know what to do when you get baptized. You got to know what to do. And you got to read the Bible and study the word of the Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Lord, for this day. Amen.